What up? We are back. Right. So last time, I believe we made a good amount of progress. And I think the city went into a martial law. I think. I'm like 100% sure. Oh, Jesus. I think we managed to like defeat that the dude that was making the clocks go off or something. Or no. We've just fought the Russian dude, that's right. What up? Well,
don't know why he didn't listen.
Get fucking
Let's see
wrecked,
what
my
we
dude.
have. Fuck! On the Niao? Then why did he run?
What's the holdup?
Any augmented on A.
So?
So we killed a citizen.
The city's on lockdown. A true citizen would respect that. Get him in the truck.
Jensen's like, I don't have time for this. Yeah, but they meet up with Miller right now. Oh no, that's right, with Alex. I don't remember.
Fuck, I'm glad you're okay, man. But you can't go off the grid like that again. Not with me.
It was an emergency. Maybe this will make up for it.
Is this the orchid?
Yeah.
What's left of it? Marchenko admitted killing Rucker with it right before he dosed me, so be careful.
Puta madre.
Think you can get it analyzed?
Damn.
Yeah, we got a couple of scientists on the collective's mailing list. Oh, and we also ran a trace on that email you gave me, from Rucker. It originated from an unregistered pocket secretary in Hong Kong.
So we don't know who sent it?
Not yet. It's been shut off ever since. But we left a trace running, so if
we don't know
something,
anything,
we'll
this whole mission was pointless.
Good.
Something big is coming, Alex. Ark's being framed for a terrorist attack that hasn't occurred yet.
They're gonna take more lives, blow up another train station? Jesus, Adam, look at it out there. Any chance we had of easing fears and fighting people's hatred will be gone. That piece of shit UN legislation will pass, and we'll all be thrown into Og-only hellholes like Udalek.
While Nathaniel Brown sits back and earns trillions.
Brown? That slick suit from the Santo Corporation?
Page said Brown was calling the shots, and in Switzerland, Marchenko said Brown had confirmed date and time.
Marchenko's.
But where? Brown's been traveling extensively, promote.
Alright, that's enough. Unless we have a pistol. Pew. Probably would have heard that. Oh God, okay.
Nothing. You sure we need to be out here?
Sir, you broke a curfew. That makes you a criminal in the eyes of the law.
I saw you!
I knew this Rucker business would cause trouble.
Oh God, please turn around. Please. Oh, boy, I didn't see that. Stop this, because I'm not even gonna fucking risk this shit.
Hmm.
You don't see shit, dude. I'm not gonna see anything, man. Okay. Just like Judson. Miller, I made it. I didn't die. Like, oh, bloody hell, Jensen, I thought you were gonna die. I'm just like, no, bitch. Okay. I was like, Jensen, where the hell have you been? What are you doing, Stepbro?
I'm serious, Delara. It's dangerous outside. Non-essential staff should be home. How did you even get...
Ouch. Non-essential.
F.
I just meant...
Work with me, Adam. I was trying for a little levity. Truth is, watching Picus news, hearing that the mobs were getting closer to the city, I was reminded of... Let's just say I thought being three stories below ground was better than staying in my apartment. So, I called in a favor and got state police to escort me in. Listen, I can tell something big is happening, so I don't want to keep you.
Okay, later.
Yeah, something.
Get off my face, pretty lady. Okay.
Tell me about it.
Miller.
Ryan.
Boss.
You made it. Hell of a time for a lockdown.
More like convenient, given everything that's happened in this investigation so far.
What does that mean?
They knew I was coming. Marchenko and the Gold Mask from Dubai. Somebody tipped them off.
Are you accusing me?
I'm not accusing anyone, yet. But two ambushes in less than a month? I want to know what's really going on.
So do I. MacCready dug into Garm. Started out as a geological research center, funded by the European Union, until 2025, when it was purchased by a nameless shell company.
You put Chang on it?
That kid scares me. Tracked it back to Bell Tower Associates in under an hour.
I take it no one purchased it when Bell Tower went bankrupt.
I didn't ask for this, dude.
Wasn't even listed on the asset sheet.
Alright. How the fuck am I so...
You do understand we are trying to stop terrorists here. I understand that. But I have agents scattered around the city. This is
Eliza Kassar. How the fuck am I supposed to get to the subway station and not die? Actually, where the fuck is that weapons room at? I think I have a hacky talk and still ammo from. There we go.
Hey, Adam.
All right. I'm gonna craft this shit. Actually, I guess I could use a stock gun. That's five. A sniper rifle. Grenade launcher. I don't even have a grenade launcher. What the fuck? I don't fucking have a grenade launcher. Okay, you can get replaced with that one. Okay. Get out of my way, lady. Okay. Oh, hey, excuse me. Sorry about that. Been a long day yesterday. Damn, dude. Okay. Alright, we'll see what Adam Jensen gets delivered now. We'll see. Okie dokie. It's like, God damn it, Jensen. You had one job. Oh, wait, that's right. They locked it. Alright, Mr. Jetson. We just make it to the train station and not die. Okay. Just make it to the subway station, dude, and just don't get caught. Oh god, 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 oh god.
Jensen, you still alive out there?
Yeah,
no.
Just made it to the red light district. Any luck with that search warrant?
State police aren't even taking my calls. I'm afraid you're on your own this time.
Story of my life. But I got it, don't worry.
Holy shit, how the fuck am I supposed to possibly do this? Oh boy. There we go. You didn't die. Oh. What the fuck is this? I literally have to get in here. Oh, you son of a bitch. D-E-A. Fuck. Just like, bruh. Who has it? Hello, nice bartender lady.
I thought the red light district was more liberal.
No, no, nothing like that. Your money's as good as anyone else's, except you do know there's a curfew on, right?
We can't hear you, like, the music's too fucking loud. Fuck has the chip.
Tony and Lee should have called us by now. Did you leave them a message?
Tried, but the phone wouldn't even connect.
I need that fucking card.
It makes no sense. Unless there's a hell of a lot of radio interference coming from there.
Poor boys are just trying to sleep.
Business tonight, honey. No street traffic, obviously. Except the crazy brave ones like you.
I take everything.
Don't I take a walk for drugs? Meet the girls.
I'm just gonna say, probably in there. Get the fuck out of my way. Okay.
I haven't had any clients in 2 hours. Curfew is killing my business.
Mine too. Everyone here is past their limit, so why don't we just kick them out and close up for the night?
Do you know what happens if the cops find them outside? Our customers don't deserve that.
Where the fuck is this key card?
There are some pretty sexy women in this place, if you have money.
That's fucking weird. It's worth a shot. I mean, I could just shoot them, it's fine. Damn it, you're in my fucking way.
Big dog.
My friend thinks that just because Radich trusts him with a key card to the theater, his you know what doesn't stink.
I don't like you hanging around us.
Oh, make sure there is no trouble.
Let me know.
I need that fucking key card.
Damn, Clayton.
Keep moving, Brock.
Alright, worst comes to worst, I'm just gonna pull out my gun and shoot them, it's fine. Pew. Shut up. Sleep.
Hey.
I need the key card. Thanks. Okay then. Oh, we did it. That's one way to do it. Jetting, run.
Jensen, I'm about to enter Diwali territory.
Jensen, it's Miller. These guys are I'm on my way.
On their own turf, they're more likely to be enforcing it. So stay sharp.
Yeah, kind of what I figured.
Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Let me check my map. Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna try my best to stop this. Beep. You're a criminal scum, my dude. You must be terminated. There we go. Thank you.
Nothing's happening on my end. Okay.
How the fuck do you not see Jensen? I don't understand, he's right there.
Well, that could have gone better.
Oh, I tried. Was in a home there.
On the ground. bet this isn't what you thought you'd be doing, yeah?
I don't like your arm!
I think they saw me.
Something in the Kingpin's office.
Assuming I can find that.
Access granted.
All. Crazy songy. Okay. Okay, let's upgrade the armor, I think. Hello. Try Operation Doomsday, that one's pretty good. Oh shit. Get on my way, dude.
Hmm.
Cool. Get him? I don't think I got him. See, Jensen is just a killing machine. It's okay though. Closer. Boom. Nope. I'm gonna take that. There you are. Let's go this way. Pew. Pew. Oh, god damn it. Do we do? No, I don't actually. Oi. Oh. No, I actually need to buy one. Damn it, I didn't get the sniper rifle. I should have grabbed it. Really? the wrong one. Wow. Uh-oh. Just it's fine. Storage, huh? Nice, Chief. There we go.
Access granted.
Cool. I can get inside the storage unit. That's all it was. That's stupid.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Why can't I just capture it? What the hell's the point of this room then? It's dumb. Take your armor. Ammo. Doesn't it need you to go into the gangster base and just take it over, dude? Oh my god. Wasn't done hacking, god damn it. Wasn't done hacking. Wasn't done hacking. Oh. Was that the boss? That was the boss, actually. Get good. Oh well. Might as well hack it for XP.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
I don't really need this stuff. We'll take the credit chip though. Tony, good job, mate. Ooh. No, god damn it, Jensen. I'm taking that boy.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Capture it, please.
Access granted.
Miller, Marchenko is targeting the Safe Harbor Convention in London.
Jesus, there'll be hundreds of people there.
How fast can we move on this?
I'll warn London and get Mac working on a mobilization plan for them. You go home. We'll contact you there.
Alex, they are hitting London. The Duvalier agreed to smuggle weapons and the Orchid into Apex Center.
Mm-hmm.
And they want to take out Brown. He's their real target. I've been digging into him.
Get to my apartment. Explain it to me there.
Get to my place. Oh! Oh no! I forgot. Oh no, why did I do that? Oh no, I really have to do all that again? Oh, where the fuck did I do that?
Mention in London.
Oh, thank
Jesus,
God.
There'll be hundreds of people there.
How fast can we move on this?
I'll warn London and get Mac working on a mobilization plan for them. You go home. We'll contact you there.
Alex, they are hitting London. The Duvalier agreed to smuggle weapons and the Orchid into Apex Center.
Fuck, man. They want to take out Brown. He's their real target. I've been digging into him.
Get to my apartment. Explain it to me there.
Someone, please. Okay. I don't care, dude. See what happens. Oh boy. I said he gets back to the apartment without dying. This is only hope for the best. There we go. I'll never get easy, goddammit. Holy shit. I'm hanging out. Okay, dude. Let's go here. Jensen's just gonna have to walk. Just like, god damn it. We're gonna have made all this progress for nothing. Oh boy. Sorry, fellas. Do this later. Okay, try to get back to my apartment, I suppose, and not die. I'm trying to get rid of my place, dude.
Oh god, I hope they don't catch
me. Just trying to get back to my apartment. Thank you. Just like, Alex, what are you doing here?
We got it wrong, Adam. Brown's financial prospects aren't as rosy as we thought. He stands to lose trillions if the Human Restoration Act passes.
That doesn't make any sense. Millions of displaced hogs will flock to Rabia.
And the city can't support them.
Brown's what do you mean the city can't support them? What the fuck do you mean?
A corporate city-state where like-minded individuals govern themselves while investors reap the profits.
Kind of goes against the idea of a one-world government.
Yeah, and if it fails, so does Brown, the Santo Group, and anyone else standing in the Illuminati's way.
So they want to kill a competing dream and get rid of their augmented problem in one fell swoop. I take it Brown's been campaigning against the act?
And unlike Rucker, he's got the money and influence to stop it.
What about the orchid sample I gave you? Marchenko's smuggling more of it into London. Were you able to analyze it?
That's some pretty sick shit, man. far as we can tell, it targets a specific protein sequence in the body and deletes it. But without that sequence, the immune system goes into overdrive, attacking and rejecting critical organs within minutes. Rucker's death must have been horrible.
It was. The way it hit him, it looked like his augmentations were being forced out of his body.
Oh.
Like he was experiencing a ramped-up form of rejection syndrome.
The Orchid's an Og killer? How did you survive it?
I suspect it's an everyone killer. But something in my DNA must be resistant to it. My body doesn't reject augments, Alex. I've never needed neuropazine. Maybe that's the key.
No neuropazine dependency? Jesus, how's life at the top, man? You gotta be what, one in a billion? Still, don't go testing this theory out. You might not be so lucky next time. Darknet posted pictures of Rucker's corpse.
It's just like, okay.
Brown and all his elegant, fancy potential investors get dosed, and Picus News broadcasts images of them. It's gonna send a message.
I'd better warn Miller.
I have to warn
Miller. You can stay here if you want, till the curfew's lifted.
I can take care of myself. But when the task force hits London, keep me in the loop. Not sure what I can do, but... Good luck, Adam. And be safe.
Just like, shut up and tell me what to do.
Miller, it's Jensen. Is MacReady still working on that plan for London? Because there's another variable to consider.
You can brief him yourself at TF-29's airfield. We're mobilizing.
Copy that. How do I get there?
Damn curfew's still in effect. So if you can get to Chicane's place, he'll fly you to it. Miller out.
Just like, Miller, how the fuck do I do that? Just like, I don't know, Jensen, just fucking do it. That's very strange. It's like, Miller, what the fuck do I do? That's so weird. Oh, well, I'll figure out later. Okay. Let's go downstairs and meet up with Miller. The curfew song is like, damn it is. I'm like, ooh, Jetson. Like, you freaked the hub. You're just like, Jetson, please. That's so fucking weird. What the fuck?
There is only so much we can do.
fucking Dogecoin. That's so weird, what the fuck? Let's see. Nah, I'll do this later. Okay. Oh. He's big dead. Okay, well, let's continue. Oh, whatever. Get the fuck out of the way, dude. Yes. Well, Jeffy's just gonna, she's like, son of a bitch, we literally have to do this again. Here's the logistics, please. He's like, whatever, dude, I'll just keep on running. Okay. He just like wanna get the fucking way. Here, there you go. Like during the police. Okay, comrade. Hello. Oh, fuck. Goddamn it. I fucking tried. What is up, my dude? Oh. What's up, dude?
Miller's not here yet?
Nah.
He's already left for the main hangars with MacReady's team. Supposed to rendezvous with them.
Miller isn't here, dude.
You ready to go?
Let's do it.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go. Nobody cares about the side missions.
Unbelievable. You told him it's a credible threat. I understand that. There are hundreds of lives at risk.
I hope you're wrong about this, Jensen.
So do I.
Fine. Have your men pull back until I can talk to him myself.
Miller out.
Change in plans. Mac, you and your team will rendezvous with our London division. Secure the perimeter until I tell you to come back in. Jensen, you and I are on the roof.
Is there a problem?
Wrap it up, gentlemen. Approaching the target building now.
Get your coat. You're gonna need it. I don't have to tell you what's happening. You know the drill. There are people down there. Radical, augmented people. Who've been sidelined by this world and who think the only way to stop the oppression is by tearing down everything in their way. Their grievances may be just, maybe they should be heard, but never on these terms. The world may be going to shit, but we're here to stand against the chaos. Every one of the guests down there are counting on us to keep them safe. Let's make sure we do.
So fucking weird, okay. Let me look, please. They're just like, what the fuck is this? Hello, Mr. Anderson.
Director Miller, I'm Nathaniel Brown.
Okay.
Thank you for agreeing to handle this discreetly.
We didn't exactly have a choice. You threatened to invoke the Corporate Sovereignty Act.
I gave your London division a full day to sweep.
The men planning to attack here tonight are no ordinary extremists. They murdered Talus Rucker, and they want to frame the Augmented Rights Coalition if their attack tonight succeeds.
Is this true? How do you know it?
How does it matter? We're here because of a credible threat against you and your safe harbor convention.
These men are out to stop you.
Go see him, Agent, and keep MacReady and me in the loop.
Oh shit, that's right. We had to stealth this one. Like whatever, fucking augmented shit. Just like, you fucking asshole, I didn't ask for this. Into the button you go. You see us all.
Alex, I'm at the Apex Center. Brown's got members of the security Apex council Center. Here tonight. Members sympathetic to Aug rights.
You understand they must be protected at all costs.
Janus? Were you eavesdropping on me?
Forgive me, but the situation did seem to merit it.
Right. Well, if I need your advice tonight, I'll ask.
The Illuminati already tried once to control human evolution. Having failed, it appears that some of them now are pushing for a complete eradication of your kind. We need to stop them. Brown and the people he's meeting with tonight may be the only ones who can.
Adam, Janus is right.
We'll see.
We in.
Move away. Access to this part of the building is restricted. Security personnel only.
Chief Slater is expecting me.
Chief... Oh, right. He's, unavailable at the moment. Urgent matter.
Bro, what the fuck do you mean?
The urgent matter is why I'm here.
I'm sorry. Who did you say you were with?
Didn't. Look, I have an appointment to meet with Liam Stevens. Chief Liam Stevens. And I don't have a lot of time. Could you try him on the radio for me?
Oh, that's right.
I'll do better than that. You wait here, and I'll tell Stevens personally that you are here to see him, okay?
Okay.
Miller, MacReady. Tarvos isn't letting me in. The guard I spoke to, something's not right here. MacReady, anyone from Tarvos Security contact you yet?
Negative. Which is odd, actually.
Shit. If the building's already compromised, where? Forget it. We stay on task. Jensen, get inside and find out what's going on.
Copy that.
Mac, send a team up for support right away.
Already on the way.
Fucking vanishing. Okay. Fucking crazy. Fucking puzzles, it's fine. To go on a fucking rampage right now. That didn't work.
Probably a guest at a better.
What the fuck?
The wrong floor, maybe.
Okay, it works.
Well, you'll get bored than me. Everything's back here. Good. Where do you come up to me now? It's all over.
You're just like freak.
Area clear. Confirm.
Sure.
Area clear. Confirm.
Taking that shit. Oh.
Miller, MacReady, I've got Tarvos bodies up here. We are definitely compromised.
Fuck. All right, men, listen up. We expected something like this. Mac, how close are you to the CSO?
Entering the stab. Oh, shit. Fucking doors are on security lockdown. I can't go anywhere but back.
Jensen, there should be a security override switch inside Slater's office. Get in there, get the doors unlocked, and get Mac and his team moving again.
Copy that.
The seismic pressure between the Pacific and North American winds. I'm on the side. Get it.
You fucking Jimmy.
Move to surround.
Come on, get in there!
Get moving!
Follow me!
Target's done.
No! Right. Thank you for all the ammo. Any room for anything else? I do not. Fuck. Holy shit, just die. There you go.
Access granted.
Activate shop. Taking that. Ooh, that's a dope ass shotgun. I am dropping that. I'm taking that shit. Oh, hell yeah.
My friends, there's been darkness in the world of late. But where there is darkness, there is also opportunity. And we must seize it.
Must
we
seize
are
my
the
hands.
Ones who can bring light back into the world. If we must, we will take up that torch and we will make sure that all the augmented have a chance to live with dignity. I'd like to propose a toast.
Miller, MacReady, CCTV shows another compromised area. Back of the house, looks like catering.
I've got eyes on that area as well. It looks like our bogus Tarbosh units are using a guarded security door to access the reception hall. Oh, fuck! They're everywhere, circulating among the guests.
What are they playing at? Why aren't they fucking shooting yet? Jensen, any sign of Marchenko or the Orchid?
Negative. Neither. Miller, can you get to Brown?
I'm moving to him now. But Jensen, we need to know if the Orchid is in play. Get down here, circulate, and find a key to that door. One of the guards must have it on him.
Copy that. But it'd be easier if I knew how many guards I'm dealing with.
I'll upload their patrol routes to your retinal org. But we don't want all hell breaking loose down here. So take them down quietly. Mac, you rally with Jensen.
Fuck, no, I have to do this shit silently.
I'll pick up Brown and get him
He's
safe.
He's like,
Good luck, man.
What the fuck? I literally just assured you. We them boys. No, we did take out all those people, so you know, it's fine. Jensen. Boop, 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 boop.
Access granted.
I'll try and move that shit off. Friends. Oh no, motherfucker. I am saving because I do not trust this elevator for anything. Reception hall, please. So we have to do it silently. Okie dokie. Just like whatever you say, Chief. Didn't mean to do that, goddamn.
You should be dead, Adam Jensen. Instead, you show up.
Oh, no, no. That wasn't even my fucking fault. That was not my fucking fault, dude. Nah. That was an accident. Kiss my ass. Jesus.
Hey, Ray.
Okay. Okay, let's go to the reception hall and not die this time. Okay. Boop, 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 boop. Boop, boop. Hiya. Boop, 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 boop.
Alright, guys, I'm inside the reception hall. Got eyes on some of the guards, but there's no telling which one has the keycard.
Well, you'll find it soon enough, mate, because you need to take them all out. Can't have anyone in the weeds, yeah? Do it quietly. I'm close to your position now. I'll see you soon.
Oh, God, quietly. Fuck. Take out all of them? Are you fucking kidding me? Jesus Christ, okay.
What is taking so long?
Hey, copy.
Jensen, how you
Fuck. I don't want to hear it, Miller. I got this shit. I just didn't see him coming, it's fine.
Search them well.
Detect that?
I took down another guard. Still got nothing. I'll keep looking.
Copy that.
I know that you've heard, sir.
I took down another guard. Still got nothing. I'll keep looking.
Copy that.
What the fuck are you?
You should be dead, Adam Jensen. Instead, you...
How the fuck did he...
You show up here with your comrades in tow. Forcing me to... Talos Racker was a patient man, bro.
No way, dude. That's bullshit. He did not see me. There's no fucking way, dude.
Talos Racker was a patient man, brother.
Get the fuck out of here, dude. There was no way have you seen that.
Jensen, how are you making out?
No luck yet.
One of them's got to have that key card. Search them well.
I took down another guard. Still got nothing. I'll keep looking.
Copy that.
Vector Boston.
Took down another guard. Guard. Still got nothing. I'll keep looking.
Copy that.
We can do this, boys, I believe.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Oh, hell yeah.
I took down another guard. Still got nothing. I'll keep looking.
Copy that.
Took down another guard. Still got nothing. I'll keep looking.
Copy.
I took down another guard.
Copy that.
Holy shit, dude. Okay.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
There's only three people left. Just the Justin Blues. Come through this door, fuck that. We're stealthing this bitch. I need to get rid of those dudes. Hello. There's gotta be another way. That's fucking weird. Is there really not another way around here? What the fuck? Probably not gonna work, but I'm gonna try anyways. Did that work? Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, yeah, that's not gonna fucking work. I'm just like, oh no. There's no fucking way it's actually gonna work. Oh man. It's not gonna fucking work because look, everyone's here, you fucking asshole. Damn it.
I think
Can I just push you?
Just watching these people drink.
I believe the restrooms are in the reception hall.
Completely uninteresting.
Very interesting. Hey there. This is gonna work. I don't think this is gonna fucking work either. Damn it. How the fuck am I supposed to get it? What the fuck? I know you have to take a piss, motherfucker. Go in there.
No need to worry about security, sir. We have it covered.
You're gonna see a lot of that today in stream. Okay. Like, the fucking asshole doesn't want to pee, so he's not gonna go in the bathroom. What's up, guys?
What a fantastic turnout, don't you think? How's to Santo, leading the way to the new world.
Bro, you're not even peeing.
I agree with every word he says. Can't believe she showed up.
What the fuck? Okay, so there's two here I obviously cannot get. There's a dude in there. Hard movie.
Something is about to happen.
Turn around. Did they see that? Like, son of a bitch.
Thank you.
don't have time for this shit. Okay, and then I'm gonna take you out.
I took down another guard. Still got nothing. I'll keep looking.
Copy that.
It's like, Jesus fucking Christ, how many guards do I have to take out? That little shit in the little corner. Fuck. How the fuck? There's no fucking way no one saw that. How the fuck did they see that? I'm just like, bruh, he's literally right there. I don't understand, dude. Yeah, he saw me. Insane. What? How the fuck did they see me? There was no fucking way you guys should have saw that.
I took down another guard. Still got nothing. I'll keep looking.
Copy that.
God damn it. Hot Jetson, you fuck.
I checked out another garden, I saw nothing.
So the only people that are left is you two? You're such an ass. Wait, why? Why? Because I can't fucking take them out.
I have to remember to grab a bottle for later.
Gala needs some excitement.
I guess we
know. Nathaniel is such a great puppet.
No, they saw that shit.
Security active. Confirmed.
Confirmed, as you will.
Jensen, what the fuck do you mean you can't do it? Bro, he's right in front of you.
Waypoint clear. Confirm.
Can confirm.
He was in there?
Champagne socialists.
Wonderful, just wonderful.
The free food.
Did you hear that? I don't think you heard that.
Help!
How the fuck did you hear that? Jesus Christ.
Everyone who is anyone.
Fuck these champagne socialists.
How can you dispute that he's a visionary? Wonderful, just wonderful.
They're not.
Area clear. Confirm.
Confirm, as you were.
Strange. Haven't gotten another.
Are you the only two left?
He makes a good pitch.
You are.
I understand the attraction. Is it feasible?
Just watching these people drink.
They're gonna hear this. There's no way in hell they're not gonna hear this. Really? Okay.
I've got the key card. Should be in the catering area soon. You guys copy?
Miller! Jensen, you there? Fucking stairwells were rigged with tripwires.
Are you okay? Is it the bombs?
No, negative. Just some low-yield shit. I'm fine. Look, I gotta work around this debris. It's gonna take me a while longer to reach you.
No worries, I got this one. Just be safe.
And Jensen, listen. We're lucky I didn't fuck it all with the racket I made, so you need to make sure the reception hall is cleared before you press on. Yeah? Mac out.
Care of all enemy units in the reception hall. The place is clear.
Holy shit, we actually did it. Now.
Perhaps, but I think both.
I fucking did it.
Alright, Miller, McCready, I'm inside.
Still be fucked after that stairwell explosion. Are you getting anything from Miller?
Negative. Miller, you hearing us?
Jesus Christ, this whole fucking building's gone daffy. Wouldn't be surprised if it's in the air. But look, I can read you fine, so just keep me posted.
Dispose of the bodies before they...
Miller.
Miller. McCready. Miller's hurt. Bad. I need backup in the catering area.
Jesus Christ.
Don't try to move, Jim. Help should be on its way soon.
No. No. Forget about me.
Forget about me.
Warning. The gold mask. They poisoned the champagne. Send it to meeting rooms. Beyond the reception hall. I tried to stop her, but I ended up here.
Miller, you're such a useless fuck.
Creedy, the orchid is in play. We need to...
You should be dead, Adam Jensen. Instead, you show up here with your comrades in tow, forcing me to adapt to the situation.
So poisoning Brown and the delegates, that's your plan B? Sorry, brother, it's not gonna work.
You only see a piece of the picture. Maybe you can save those rich bastards. Maybe in some grand hypothetical future, doing so will erase the damage that has been done. Restoring liberty and balance.
Oh no.
Improving the lives of millions of augmented people like us. But tonight, because of you, hundreds of men, women and children must be sacrificed. Because of your interference, I had to place explosives in the residential towers across the way. I can send a detonation signal.
Oof, you don't got shit, because I got it.
But if you come to the exhibition hall right now, maybe I won't have to. We can avoid another unnecessary tragedy.
I'm pretty sure you don't have that power because I did the bomb thing already.
McCready, the bombs.
I heard. I don't know if I'll find him in time, but I'm already on it. Fucking hell!
Shit.
You gotta stop this psycho, Jensen.
Lost the delegates. Fuck you. I'm saving the delegate. Oh shit. Could you turn around camera, please? Thank you. No, we're saving the boy. What? The fuck?
Waiting for vector report.
Identify defensive position.
Engaging on the vector!
Just gonna cheese it, it's fine. Could you use my revolver? Justin, please. Forbidden Loop. Okay, so I fucking have to go this way. What the fuck?
No, nothing yet. It should be starting soon.
Liquidation of the guests won't take long. We just need to make sure no one makes it to the meeting.
You're not gonna find nothing, dude.
Uniform didn't even have body armor.
I'm getting my fucking shotgun ready, dude. Just in case. I'm gonna open the door, open the door, open the door. Hello. No! Didn't work. Okay.
Be getting back on the beach this time tomorrow. Ready for three and exfil.
I want an ID on the closest choke point.
Here comes the bloodbath.
Who was that?
Ready for three and exfil. Wonder if we can get the recording of that room.
Base is compromised. There's a way to do it. Just gotta take them both out. I could just rush.
Going to be a hell of a night.
Oh, shit.
Cover!
Get the fuck out of here. Okay, I have an idea. I'm just gonna go all out. I'm gonna pass the tripwire. There's gotta be a way to cheese it.
Now on to the recovery.
Fuck. There is a way to cheese it. Okay, that kind of worked.
Uniform didn't even have body armor.
Come on. Come on. Come on. God damn it. No, I'm fucking cheesing it, dude. There's no way. Elevator button. Of course it's a fucking elevator. Garbage, dude.
Be kicking back on the beach this time tomorrow.
Thank you.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Definite copy.
She took trial and error, but you hope you did.
Position.
Jesus Christ, can this fucking elevator be any more trash?
Adam, it's me. That pocket secretary in Hong Kong. It went live a few seconds ago, just long enough to shoot out a message.
You intercepted it?
Yeah, but it's cryptic. Looks like meeting in session. Proceed with delivery. Key 2202. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Ooh, barely clutched it, barely.
As we consider the importance of this moment on a national level, on a global level, on a humanitarian level.
Nobody drink. The champagne's been poisoned.
But I had it replaced. It's a cuvée de prestige.
You and your guests need to get out of Apex Center now, Brown. Slater's dead. Tarvos is compromised. They've come to stop you. Can you get everyone to the helipad?
Yes, yes, of course. My security team will escort us, but what about the other attendees?
TF-29 will evacuate them. I'm going after the people who did this.
Then you have a long way to climb.
Oh boy.
Oh, we got it.
I got to Brown, warned him about the champagne. The security team is getting him and his guests to safety.
Good, that. Fucking Marchenko wasn't lying, though. The residential towers are packed solid with explosives. If he uses that remote detonator...
I'm heading to the exhibition hall now to stop him. Get your team started on defusing those bombs. Maybe with a little luck we can pull this off.
Fuck! We're both gonna need a...
Jesus Christ. Stun gun. I don't need this right now. Hello, brother. Just like, yeah.
You are taking a long time to arrive, brother. I would rather not cause more death today than necessary. But like the good soldier I am, I will do what I must.
Discard.
If you do not stop me. Time is running out.
Shit, I need all the ammo I can get right now.
Granted.
get the fuck in there, dude. Oh, he's dead. Fuck you, Miller.
Checking OP, copy.
I don't understand where we're supposed to go. They would freak out when they found all the destruction. Love it. Boop. Reception. Where the fuck do I go? This dinner is exquisite. All right, boys. No, we're gonna take it from here. Oh, God.
Why have you not come? Is your faith in hypotheticals truly that strong? Apparently not. You have made the right choice, brother. Why should so many die so loudly when a far more subtle message can be sent? To achieve my mission, I only need Brown and his guests to die. And you, of course. Now show yourself! Right here, Victor.
you're done hurting people tonight.
Yeah. Hurting them. Murdering them. Wearing that is the best victory of America.
Oh, my God.
And I still have one death to wear.
Are you still here? This is very weird. I will fight.
Trying to stop all of this, but you do not see the futility of this endeavor. Hey, yo, it's hot. Go on, put another round on. Let's get off of here.
What the fuck? What happened?
I was sure you were nearby.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Yeah.
God damn it, Shiner!
Let the drones fight you. Get good. Holy shit, get wrecked.
McCready. It's over.
Get wrecked, my dude. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. Oh, I beat the game. Oh, I didn't even know. Whatever ass this is. I literally beat the guy. Don't fucking way, dude, really? And she's the fuck out of the boss, dude.
That's funny. CEO Nathaniel Brown took to the stage today to got all his Interpol and Tarvis Security Services for thwarting what could have been a major terror attack during his Safe Harbor convention last week. Interpol has confirmed that a group of radical terrorists linked to the Augmented Rights Coalition wired the residential towers surrounding Apex Center with enough explosives to destroy two city blocks. As shocking as that fact turns out to be, Brown had only this controversial opinion to give.
We must not make rash decisions based on fear, nor should we allow a vocal minority to dictate our future. The Human Restoration Act is a perversion of all the United Nations stands for. In time, I believe saner
minds beat the game.
And the Security Council prevent
strong words. Holy shit. An even stronger bank account. Let us see if his prediction proves true. This is Eliza Kazan.
Hey, are you even listening to this? We won.
From Pike.
Did we?
We did win.
Completely disrupted their plan. Marchenko, the Orchid, the bombs. We've been under too long, man. Time to come up for air. Take a breath. Janus messaged me last night, said Brown's been lobbying like a champ. He and the people you saved know the act isn't a solution. Pikus will talk around it as long as they can, but that thing is finished.
Janus always seems to have the inside track, except when it really matters.
Miller, right? I'm sorry, Adam. I really did think he was working for the Illuminati.
For a while, we both did. By the time I realized he was innocent, we can't change the past. We have to keep going.
What are you thinking?
How many more plans do they have in motion? How many more soldiers like Marchenko are waiting for the call?
Don't call him a soldier. He was a thug, man. Soldiers have a code of honor.
Soldiers follow orders, too. He was prepared to obey his, no matter the consequences.
Sounds like you're sorry he's dead.
He made his choice, I made mine. Regardless, I want the men behind him. Behind the Human Restoration Act. The ones still out there in the shadows. It's time for me to start pulling them into the light.
Well, now we got names. Manderly and Paige. The collective won't stop until we bring these guys down.
In the DLC, and I'm just like,
there's
not playing it.
I want to put a face to. Janus.
So that's what you've been chewing on. Look, I'll try, Adam, but I already told you, he doesn't like meetings that aren't on his terms.
Then give him a choice. Either he sets up a meeting, face to face, or I find him myself. I think it's high time we met the man behind the mask, Alex. Don't you?
This report just in. Law enforcement officials in Prague have tracked down and captured the bomb maker,
there we go,
whose deadly explosive devices claimed the lives of dozens of innocent travelers earlier this week. The woman, an ex-army demolition specialist named Allison Stanek, appears to be a religious fanatic and leader of the tech cult group, Church of the Machine God. Police arrested her and several of her followers inside the cult's headquarters, following an extensive investigation. If you ask me, folks, that is some very good news indeed. A coroner's report released in Prague today offers new insight into the...
Oh, there you go. Oh. Oh, well, we did it. Alright, so I finished it. Thanks for the watch. And we'll do a next stream later on today. I'm CRISPR. I'm done. Thanks.